say cheers to every 10 years. They're building a new house here, and as I was walking by, I was thinking, wow, you know, they build it up for floor by floor by floor. And so how have I built up my own life? What is the foundation of it? How does it build up? And how has it changed every 10 years? Actually, I like to invite all of us, and I do this regularly with friends since this week, a new thought. Share your lifeline per decennium, per 10 years. And wow, what is it different? 0 to 10, 11 to 20, etc. So I'm starting to finish up my 7th decennium. Yeah. And it's lovely to share. Because nowadays I notice people have a tendency, also me, definitely, because I'm a person, to keep focusing on our circle of concern, whatever is happening, and we have our ideas and our judgments, and where's it going to go, and nobody knows. We know a little bit, but nobody knows for sure what's going to happen. We don't have a crystal ball that's going to explain where we're going. But how lovely it is, without judgment, just to paint a colorful palette of the colors and the smells and sounds and experiences we had in our lives so far, and just share. I do this also with friends on the theme of beauty. We talk about art, poetry, music, and it's lovely. And because we can influence very little what's really happening in these crazy times. So here's my invitation to you and to me. And get on the Zoom calls. I know we get a little tired of it here and there, or whatever you do, Microsoft Teams or Google Hangout or whatever. But keep really get into some depth and start sharing. You'll be surprised, you know people for many years and you don't really know their life story. So let's share our life stories for 10 years. Okay. Stay well, stay safe, stay healthy, be blessed. Love you. Bye-bye.